And here they go, heat two for women in category KL1. And we can see Katherinne Wollermann from Chile in lane 5. Pretty fast right after the start, followed by Brianna Hennessy from Canada on the left, and the Paulis on the right. So the top three athletes right now are Wollermann, Hennessy, and the Paulis. And let's see if Jenna Chippington can catch third place. I think she can. It will be Katherinne Wollermann from Chile who will win this second heat very easily, followed by Brianna Hennessy from Canada. And in the third place, we see Jenna Chippington from Great Britain, Eleonora De Paulis, Anna Claudia Fiche Ungarelli Borges, and Boja Oiha will go to the semi-final. So Wollermann, Hennessy, and Chippington in the final.